It's been a while, boy. You have done well to sneak into my fortress and wriggle your way all the way up here. I suppose the least I can do is commend you for your reckless courage. My name is Ganondorf. And I am the master of the Forsaken Fortress. By the way, boy, when you drew that sword of yours out of its pedestal, did you by chance notice how all the monsters frozen in time down there suddenly began stirring again? Do you understand precisely what that means? I highly doubt you do. Foolish child, while that sword is indeed the blade of evil's bane, at the same time, it has long played another role. You see, it is also a sort of key, a most wretched little key that has kept the seal of me and my magic intact. By withdrawing the blade, you have broken that seal. Wasn't going to be that easy, sadly. That looked painful. You cannot defeat me with a blade that does not sparkle with the power to repel evil. What you hold is useless. Go back to the world below and tell that to the pathetic fools who made this blade. Its power is gone, and its edges are dull. Go, Tetra! Link, get up! Oh! Stop! Let me go! You pathetic little sea rats! My Triforce of Power is resonating. At long last I have found you, Princess Zelda. What are you talking about? I don't know any Zelda. Feigning ignorance will gain you nothing. Tell me, if you are not Zelda, then why do you have this fragment of the Triforce? Huh? Saved by the awesome Rito. But they didn't come alone either. That is so satisfying to see. I'm sure Fadu wanted to do that so much after the first boss tortured his tail. But Ganon being Ganon, or Ganondorf in this case, he's not down for good. But at the same time, thank you Fadu, Krill, and Kamali for saving us from certain death, honestly. It's all right, Link. She has merely lost consciousness. Your sister has escaped the Forsaken Fortress of the Pirates. You can relax. She's safe now. Also, Kamali, nice to see you got your wings. Lord Falu, you arrived not a moment too soon. We are deeply grateful. I'm aware of this. Yet, I thought our first priority should be to separate these two from Ganon's grasp. And off Falu and the Rito fly. as my friend Kamali100 likes to point out, in the wrong direction of Dragon Roost Island. It's to the left, guys! Link, I will explain things later. Now, we must return to the world beneath the sea. And downward into the ancient world of Hyrule we go once again. Hey, she's awake. Ow. Link, you're alright? What is this place? Hey, and Ganondorf, what happened to him? Link, what are you doing? You must come now to the room where you got the Master Sword. Who is using that stone? Just who are you? Link and I are the only ones who can speak through this stone. How dare you use what's not yours? Your name is Tetra, correct? You must come with Link to see me at once. Well, don't you sound important. Fine, we're on our way. Just hold your horses, whoever you are. Link, what are you waiting for? You hold the stone. You're supposed to show me how to get to where that voice is. And now we have Tetra following us. Now, one thing to note is if you try to interact with the King of Red Lions, you can't talk to him. If you pull out your sword and hit him, nothing happens. He doesn't react whatsoever like he did at the Sword of the Forsaken Fortress. You can't talk to him one bit. He suddenly just become completely unresponsive. Anyways, we need to go and broken the AI. We need to go and get Tetra into the castle here. But first things first, I want to just do something quickly. Take your time! Come on, Tetra. There we go. Selfie with the pirate lady. Okay. Come on, Tetra. Into Hyrule Castle we go. And the statue has moved forward once again. Oh, Tetra's AI is for following us is really not that good. And down into the basement we go. Are you him? Are you the one who was speaking through my stone without my permission? Answer me! That stone is an enhanced version of the gossip stones long spoken of in legends of the Hyrulean royal family. I am the one who made it. You made it? The royal family's gossip stone? I'm sorry, but I have no idea what you're talking about. Have neither of you heard the tales? Tales of the kingdom spoken of in the legend of the great hero, a place where the power of the gods lies hidden. This place, where the two of you now stand, is that kingdom. How did I never notice the etchings on the floor before? This is Hyrule. And I am its king, Daphnis Nohansen Hyrule. Link, do you not recognize my voice? Indeed, I am the one who guided you here. I am the King of Red Lions. And that's why the boat wasn't responding earlier. The spirit had left the boat. There was no need for me to reveal my true identity to you so long as that blade, the Master Sword, could defeat Ganon. But now, both of you must listen to me. Once, long ago, this land of Hyrule was turned into a world of shadows by Ganon, who sought to obtain the power of the gods for his own evil ends. deeds end, same thing. My power alone could not stop the fiend, and our only choice was to leave the fate of the kingdom in the hands of the gods. When the gods heard our pleas, they chose to seal away not only Ganon, but Hyrule itself. And so, with a torrential downpour of rains from the heavens, our fell kingdom was soon buried beneath the waves, forgotten at the bottom of the ocean. Yet all was not lost, for the gods knew that to seal the people away with the kingdom would be to grant Ganon's wish for the destruction of the land. So, before the sealing of the kingdom, the gods chose those who would build a new country and command them to take refuge on the mountaintops. Those people were your ancestors. Hundreds of years have passed since then. So long as Ganondorf was not revived, Hyrule would remain below, never waking from its slumber. Tetra, come to me. The necklace you wear is part of a sacred treasure called the Triforce of Wisdom, which has been passed down for many ages within the royal family of Hyrule. Your mother passed this down to you and instructed you to treasure it and to guard it with your life. Am I not correct? The Triforce of Wisdom is none other than the sacred power of the gods that we have kept from Ganon's clutches for so many long years. The gods placed upon your ancestors the task of protecting it from evil's grasp. You, too, must abide by the laws of the past, and so the time has come for me to teach you the fate into which you were born, the very reason that you live. Tetra's sword and the king's sword of the Triforce and infuse together. Do the music from the intro to the Link to the Past. But more importantly, give us our princess. My fate. You are the true heir of the royal family of Hyrule, the last link in the bloodline. You are Princess Zelda. Zelda? I'm a princess? Zelda's Lullaby, I love this song. You are confused, aren't you? I suppose such is to be expected. Link, I'm terribly sorry that you've been caught up in these events. But now it is time. But now that it is known that Tetra is indeed Princess Zelda, Ganon will be searching frantically for this child in an attempt to gain the power. Ganon will be searching frantically for this child in an attempt to get the power of the gods that she possesses. He will not rest until he has found her. If he succeeds, my ancient kingdom under the sea will be turned into a land of shadow and despair, and so will the world you know above the waves. Link, I need you to lend me your strength in this dark hour. I have suspicion about what caused the Master Sword to lose its power. I need for you to come back to the lands above the water and return the power to repel evil to the Master Sword. Zelda, it is far too dangerous for you to join us in this test. Really? But she's been doing so awesome as a pirate. Fortunately, this sacred chamber is not yet known to Ganon. It is my wish that you wait here in hiding until we return. But he knew about the Master Sword being a key, so wouldn't he guess that it's somewhere in Hyrule Castle as the chambers? End with him, His spirit has returned to the boat. Link, we must go! Oh. Heading toward the boat. It'll get there eventually. Link. I don't know how to say this. Everything that's happened to you and your poor sister, it's all been my fault. This shot right here is actually recreated from Ocarina of Time, a scene with Link and Zelda there, and was actually recreated again later on in The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. It's an iconic shot, it is. I'm so sorry. It's okay. We got it. Fortunately, poor Zelda, you know, Tetra aka Zelda, has to stay in the castle basement until we get back, and it's just kind of locked up. Which kind of sucks, as she's been pretty cool until now, and then we just lock her away. And seal her underneath a statue, yeah. Kind of sucks to be Zelda at times here, doesn't it? Anyways, the barrier around the castle is still there, so we can't explore around Hyrule, unfortunately. So it is in time instead to talk to the King of Red Lions, who is, with the spirit of the king returned to him, once again responding to us. Link, listen well. The fact that the Master Sword lost the power to repel evil suggests to me that something has happened to the sages who infused the blade with the god's power. The sages should be in here in Hyrule, in the Wind Temple to the north, and the Earth Temple to the south, praying to the gods. You must head for those two temples to see what has happened to the sages and attempt to find a way to recover the power to repel evil. Unfortunately, Ganon seems to have erected some sort of magical barrier down here in Hyrule, blocking all paths to the temples. But each temple should have another entrance high upon Hyrule's mountaintops, which are now islands above the sea. As always, I shall mark these places on your sea charts. Now then, if we stay here much longer, we shall draw our enemies' attention to Princess Zelda's whereabouts. We must return to the surface immediately. And return we shall to keep Princess Zelda safe. And say goodbye to the ancient kingdom of Hyrule for now once again. And out upon the ocean, the Ring of Light disappears once again to seal away Hyrule. Link, do you know the legend of the Hero of Time? The Hero of Time? Who doesn't? I mean, it's only one of the most famous links. Once, long ago, he defeated Ganon and brought peace to the kingdom of Hyrule. A piece of the Triforce was given to the Hero of Time, and he kept it safe, much as Zelda kept hers. That sacred piece is known as the Triforce of Courage. When the Hero of Time was called to embark on another journey and left the land of Hyrule, he was separated from the elements that made him a hero. It is said that at that time, the Triforce of Courage was split into 8 shards and hidden throughout the land. Even I do not know where they rest, but this much I do know. They lay hidden somewhere in this great sea. And thus begins a mandatory quest that is probably the most infamous and disliked part of the Wind Waker here. Might you have crossed paths with someone who knows about the things that lay hidden in the depths of the sea? Well, fret not, if you can think of no one. Though maybe you would come upon the knowledge by asking around a place where many people gather? Anyways, So what we have to do now is we have, as shown on our map, we have, What is going on with the map? Look, it has 3 golden squares. That was weird. No, go stop. What is this? I've never seen this. But anyways, we have to go here. And then we have to go. Where will this? Is this something to do with? What is going on? something that... I really don't know what's going on here. There, okay. I'm not quite sure what I did, but fine, there. We have this spot here, and this spot here that we have to go to. Okay, so we have two spots. We have both of them lead to dungeons, and this is a bit interesting because we have two dungeons before us, and we have our options of which one we want to do first. So it's kind of cool like that. We have two dungeons, we have our options to do what to do. We also have the Triforce Shards that we have to go and try to find, and I'll get a bit more into why that's a bit infamous later on, but we are pretty much done for this episode. We have cleared out the Forsaken Fortress, we have found out that the Master Sword has lost the power to repair evil, which is why it looks the way it does. Not like the Master Sword in its appearance in the other Zelda games. It's because its power has been lost. And now we have to head out to find a way to restore the Master Sword's power and find the Triforce of Courage. But for now, like I said, we cleared the Forsaken Fortress, we found out Zelda, who Zelda really is, we've done a lot of stuff in this episode, and I think it's time to end it. So, this is GotaBlaze, and I will see you all next time. So long, everyone.